see if I can hitch me a ride so I can get out of Albuquerque. Get out of Albuquerque. Been sitting here too many years. Now I'm frightened by starvation fears. It's a deep, depressed area. One of the worst